Hello everyone and welcome to this tutorial. In this tutorial, I'm going to teach you how to make two separate kinds of bursts. Okay, first the normal burst. You want to click on the pen tool and then draw a line something like this near the middle of the screen. If you click on the shape layer, you can see the anchor point. Now, this is pretty off, as you can see. So we are going to open this up, click on Content, Shape, Transform Shape, and then you can redirect the line. Okay, as you can see, it's near the middle now. Now we are going to add Trim Pass and Repeater. You want to go to the start of your composition, open Trim Pass and then set 100% to 0. Then click on Start and End, the stopwatch, and then you want to go to about 1 second. Then make them both 100%. Select the lower two keyframes and drag them a bit to the right. Now you have this. You want to go to the last keyframe and make it something like 70. Okay, now select all the keyframes and press F9. You can close up the shape layer now. Okay, select the shape layer and press U. Then select all the keyframes and press the graph editor. Also, I use the value graph, so if you want to follow my tutorial, you want to set it to value by clicking on here, then click on value. Then select these two and drag them a bit to the left. Now you have this. Now go something like the middle of these two keyframes, click the layer and type stroke. Then click on the stopwatch and press U. Now go to the last keyframe and make it 0. Now you have this. Okay, now open up the shape layer and go to repeater. Now make this a random number. I'm going to set it to 5. I'm going to make the rotation 72 because 360 divided by 5 is 72. Then make this position 0. Now you have this. Close it up, click on the shape layer, press Ctrl D, press R, and then take 72 and then do divided by 2. Now you have this. Now you can change the color if you want, or change the offset. Something like 4 frames, and now you have a nice burst. Okay, now for the shape burst. Go to the shape layer and make a shape. I'm going to make a circle. Go draw the shape while holding shift. Click on the layer and press Ctrl Alt Home. Then go to Align and click these two. If you don't see Align, go to Window and click on Align. Now you have this circle. Go to the start of the composition and press S. Make this 0 and click on the stopwatch. Then go to about 1.5 seconds and make it 100. Select these keyframes and press F9. Then open up the graph editor. Now you can select this keyframe and drag it up. Now you have something like this. Go to about 15 frames and then select the layer. Then type stroke, click on the stopwatch again, and then press U. Now go to this keyframe, and then make this 0. You can duplicate the circle by selecting the shape layer and pressing Ctrl D. Then press P. Now you can change the position. Okay, thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye!